Hi, Griffin here, product manager with Apify. In this video, I'm going to show you how to scrape Instagram reels from a user profile, including their captions, video, dimensions, and hashtags. You'll also learn how to extract engagement statistics such as comments, likes, and play counts. Last but not least, we'll scrape other metadata such as music used, mention, and all other user IDs. To do this, we're going to be using the ready-made Instagram reel scraper from the Apify store. First, go to the link in the description, which will take you to the Instagram Reel Scraper's README. Hit try for free, and you'll be prompted to create an Apify account. But don't worry, it's free and no credit card is required. You'll now be taken to the actor's input page. You can choose to either set up the input via our intuitive UI or via JSON. We're going to go with the manual view. To scrape Instagram Reels, all we need is the username of a profile we want to scrape Reels from. Simply type or paste it in here. If you want to add more, you can do so via the add button or you can edit them in bulk. Next, just limit the maximum number of reels that you want to scrape, and that's it. Before running an actor, we suggest saving your configuration and creating a task. This will come in handy if you want to schedule or integrate your actor with other tools in the future or if you plan to work with multiple configurations. Now that we have the input filled out, let's run the actor using the start button. You can watch your results appear in overview or switch to the log tab to see more details about the run. Now that our run is finished, we can get our data via the export button. You can choose your desired format and pick which field you want to include or exclude in your data set. Then just hit download and you have your data set file. For instance, here's our data in JSON opened up in a new tab. If you want to automate your workflow further, you can schedule your Instagram Reels details extractor to run at regular intervals. Choose your task and hit schedule. You can specify the frequency of how often you want to run the actor. You can even connect your Instagram Reels API to other cloud services such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Apify actor. By the way, you can also run the scraper locally via API. You can find the code in Node, JavaScript, Python, or Curl in the API drop-down menu in the top right corner. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on the subject. That's it for now. Let us know what you think about the Instagram Reel extractor. Remember, if you come across any issues, make sure to report them to our developers in the Apify console. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thank you for all the likes.